And welcome back, guys, and girls that dress like guys, to Let's Play Shadows of Arrival. Anybody who knows this quote, super magic potion. Anybody who knows this quote. We'll get a whatever. Can tell me what I should let play next. Okay, this was the wrong way. We're here at the fourth level. Okay. As usually, split a party because this is a solo game. And let's open the door. Wait a moment, says Arshin, and takes a close look at the door lock. He digs in the luggage until he has found the 8-side key. He places the key into the lock, which opens without any problems. Oh! You've barely just entered the room when the air in front of you starts to waver. Shocked, you watch a form take shape, until a magician in white flowing robes has materialized. You've come quite far. I am impressed. You must be very courageous. And now you want to intrude on my realm as well. So be it, the magician shouts. Once again, the air wavers, and two ghouls appear next to him. Whatever. First thing to do. Yes, this should be enough to blind him. Move here and attack him. Maybe I should. No, this should be enough. I think I need to blind him again. You don't want to get the bad results as we had in the beginning of this dungeon. He's dead and he flew away again. Strange. There are many guys who I am sick again. Sorry, but I will load this game. I hate it. Sorry, guys. But I have to do this. I can't heal at the moment. Will it load anytime soon, or do we have to watch here? Okay, let's do this. Let's split a party again. Let's go forward. Let's go this way. We know this. Let's accelerate us. Now let's attack him. Okay, we won against the magician. But beware of the mighty ghouls. Okay, not so mighty, but they can disease you. And they don't want to be deceased. Nice death animation though. Should be okay here. Come on, kill him. Nice. And he eats himself up. Sorry for the English. A rope. We don't need this crap. So, let's see. Let's go this way first. That's the same sort of look we've had before, Ocean declares after a quick examination. Thus, pick up the strangely shaped key again. Put it into the keyhole. Okay, let's go this way. A thunderclap sounds right behind you. You turn around, and where there had been an open door a moment before, now there's only a brick wall. Whoa! Not good. Not good. Oh, let's see what's here. No. Don't go there. Just yet. But what do you want to do? You want to save here temporarily? Yeah, we want this. I really hope I do this right here. When you take a closer look at the door, you notice a question carved into the wood with a knife. What will light your way, but becomes your certain doom? Maybe hoo-hoo? Nope. Yeah, I will... 3, 4, 5, 6... I will give 20 random. Moronic. You heard a bit of my keyboard. And let's do 5. You will see why I do this in just a moment. I think it's fire. Whoa, fire's wrong. It's light, is it? No. Light your way, but becomes certain death. It is fire. Germany, in the German version, it's fire, I know it. That's strange. What will light your way becomes your certain doom. A torch, maybe, but my is a torch my doom. fires? Let me think about it. And we will see us next time. Bye.